17, Pennsauken snatches the lead back. So it was short-lived for the Cougs on the correct side of the scoreboard. Finally outside, they go to Riley. He gets wide open. He knocks down the three. Riley brings his first three-pointer of the season.